Any of the containment protocols for every altered item or object of power with an audio-related effect.
I'll send a team to come.
I found this token. Any idea what it does?
That is a jukebox token. Little bastards turn up in the weirdest places, like bad pennies. The Rangers use them to activate an old object of power.
A jukebox, I assume. Does it have any good songs?
Nope, just the one record. Hey, be careful turning it on, though. When it's playing, you get a free trip to the formation.
The formation? That sounds ominous. Why does it send you there?
The Bureau has been wondering that for years. I mean, it's just a pile of rocks built by God knows who, but... Well, researchers have confirmed it's in the same threshold as the quarry. Well, no one's ever been able to map a physical route to the formation for maintenance.
So it's in the quarry. You just don't know where.
Pretty much. We only send in annual expeditions to the formation now. Checkups, Salvador calls them. This year's team went in the day the Hiss arrived. Come to think of it, the song should have brought it back hours ago.
I can go in and take a look.
I'd appreciate that. The jukebox is kept just past the security booth over there. Just put in the token and enjoy the ride.
What's the deal with BlackRock?
Oh, fuck. Don't get me started on BlackRock. You know, ever since research found out that it blocks paranormal stuff, they have just been parading dangerous materials in and out of the fucking quarry. Fucking lab coats, man. Love making my job harder.
Sounds like there's some tension between departments.
Still, at least the quarry's got a good view of the night sky. You know, me and Salvador used to have after-work beers down there.
What do you know about Dr. Darling?
About as much as anybody, I guess. Head of research, loves to hear himself talk. All of those science types absolutely do. Now he's been acting a little bit psycho recently. Although HR told me not to use that word, so...
Everyone thinks finding Darling will lead us to the answers. But if he's completely lost it, then what help could he be? You're security, right? Do you work with Rangers?
Not often. Rangers are specially trained in threshold reconnaissance and ground zero AWE response. Security is more interested in the dangers inside the Bureau.
They must see some weird stuff out there.
Oh yeah, definitely. You know, every week they are tackling things that were previously unknown to the human experience. Most Rangers, they retire due to cognitive collapse. I looked up the medical definition. Not fun.
How does the Bureau handle...
Handle might be a bit of an optimistic way to put it. Marshall sends a ranger in to measure stuff, basically.
Sounds like he's done his...
And down in maintenance, thresholds are used just like any other tool. Lab coats mine BlackRock from one... We use it for pretty much everything.
Why don't you drink it? Do I even want to know?
Yeah, a lot of time we find these little chunks in it. It's, pretty gross.
I didn't want to know. What do you think of Marshall?
Marshall? Marshall's a fucking badass. Rangers could not ask for a better leader. She's a little, you know, intense, but given the stuff she's seen, I'm not surprised. She does have a bad habit of disappearing, though.
Where does she go?
Last time she vanished, I did some digging into the security logs. I found camera footage of her entering the quarry. She was down there alone. Typically, that's not allowed, but Marshall...
I wonder what she finds... I have to go.
Me too. You're not the only one who's busy, you know. I need the containment protocols for every altered item or object of power with an audio-related effect. I don't think I ever told you this, but I was actually on the path to being a ranger once. Did the whole boot camp thing, even got rookie status. Anyway, not the point. My own ranger squad, there were six plus Remus, Hazard, they were supposed to get back from an expo. We had beers and wings planned. Problem is, you say prep for the worst, but I think that we're already past that. We all wore these pouches. Could you find them for me? The squad would have come.
I'll keep an eye out for them. I have to go.
Me too. You're not the only. I need the containment protocols for every alter. item or object of power with an audio-related effect.
I'll send a team to contact Link.
Do you remember Mr. Tomasi, the head of communications? The hiss he was changed into showed up in containment, near the turntable. I'll take care of it.
That thing's not getting away this time.
I've heard reports about his particular use of language and intonation when repeating the hiss babbling. The biological and behavioral distinctions between different hiss-corrupted individuals is truly fascinating. I wonder if I could categorize the data.
And she's already off on her own thing.
I've been seeing these Darling presentations all over. Seems like he enjoys the limelight.
So you noticed, huh? When he recruited me out of college, he actually came to visit. He interrupted my physics course by shouting, not quite, professor, and then marching down to the front of the class where he proceeded to berate the very idea of laws of thermodynamics. Hey, he's been a showboat all his life.
Darling visited you in college?
Yeah, he read a paper I'd published, came to recruit me for the bureau. I accepted and then spent years waiting for access to the confidential research that Darling promised me. And whenever I ask about my access level, he just mumbles that it's temporarily postponed and then changes the subject to the effect of entropy on luck.
I wonder who else Darling hid his work from. Marshall? Trench?
Have you learned anything about Dylan's condition?
Only that he's definitely hiss, but I guess his chanting made that pretty obvious. You know, interestingly, the words of the hiss incantation have an average length of 4 letters. The most common word used 7 times is want. The next most common are through and time. That's very interesting, don't you think?
I don't care about the words. What about my brother?
Right. Sorry, I got a little off track. Well, strangely, his tissue samples all look healthy, unlike the other hiss I've tested.
That's good news. Right?
I wanted to talk to you about the crazy things I can do. My abilities. I get the sense that they're not very usual around here.
Well, usual and unusual aren't really benchmarks at the Bureau, but for some perspective, Director Northmore once used the floppy disk to send a bowling ball 6 yards through the air, and that was considered a huge deal. So compared to that, you are most certainly an outlier.
An outlier. I like the sound of that.
I should get going.
Don't let me hold you up.
Thank you. dark out there.
Darkness engulfed the elevator. There was something there, reaching for her, trying to make her act. It was a distress call. Faden sensed a drowning man, a hunger in the dark. Investigation sector.
Investigation sector, huh? We should check this out.
Darkness engulfed the elevator.
Anyone here?
Guess not. Seems a lot more crowded than the rest of the bureau. Thank you.
should open. I'm no detective, but something definitely happened here.
Each other? I feel this feels familiar. I can't seem to. I've forgotten it. I'm sorry. My name is Alan Wake.
Tom. Tom Zane. There's nothing to worry about.
Tom. The poet. The diver. You look different.
That was just a role. A character. The protagonist I played in my old film. I'm a filmmaker. An auteur like yourself. We're working on this together, remember? An artistic collaboration. You need a drink. Gibbous.
Endless darkness. Nothing holds still.
We're very close now. You've been riding. I found a way to escape. It'll work this time.
Riding?
You found a way!
No! I don't... Wait. There's something. It's my double. He's out there. I've seen
him. Yeah. Nothing to worry about. I'm dealing with it. It's fine, my friend. Let me handle him.
You've met him? What the hell?
Now, come on. You misunderstand me.
That was Alan Wake, the writer who went missing in that AWE case I read about. What's he doing here? And Thomas Zane was with him. The poet. No, wait. He was a filmmaker. I always remember that wrong.
Dr. Emil Hartman, devoured by hungry darkness, became the thing that had been Hartman. Broke loose, killed everyone it could, lurking, roaming, waiting. Then something else came, a resonance. The thing that had been Hartman went through another change.
Wake want me to come here. Thank you.
That doesn't look like a house shift. Do I even want to know? Whoa. Looks like the house has gotten a little wild in here. This darkness is blocking the door, so now I have to deal with an interdimensional noise and sentient shadows. Thank you.
contact the janitor if you need to get the room.
Broken? How many dead ends can this place have? We need to find Ati. no Ati. Where is he?
Now this boy left, said the son of Anniki Tähti. My assistant will keep work in the glove and the house standing. Lomille lumps, holiday humps.
How can anyone even get out of here while the building's sealed? Let alone go on holiday.